So in order to drill bone properly, you need to make sure that you are in good position. Here you see that the drill is perpendicular to the long axis of the bone, and the surgeon is drilling through the near cortex. Once through the first cortex, you will see that the drill will pass quickly through the intermedullary canal and then engage the far cortex. As you drill through the far cortex, that the drill will again give when it clears the far cortex. And if you don't have good control of the drill will go too far. This is called a plunge, as you see here. And here you see an example of a good controlled drilling where we go through the near and far cortex, and once out that far cortex, do not go very far and in a very controlled manner. So there is no plunge and no injury to any structures.